The Tarrant Area Food Bank is expanding their mega mobile markets to offset what they say is a huge demand and a need in the community, all because of COVID-19. Our Nicole Nielsen with more on how their efforts are helping thousands of struggling families.
What family?
A lot of people in need right now. You know, we're experiencing a 40% increase in distribution.
The Tarrant Area Food Bank says typically they don't do a lot of direct distribution. COVID-19 has changed things.
Because of the pandemic and the increased need and just the volume of food that we need to get into the community, Tarrant Area Food Bank is now involved in doing mega mobile markets direct to clients who need food.
They've expanded their mobile markets from 15 a week to 50, while also adding two mega mobile markets on weekends that feed up to 2,000 people.
It's really making sure that people have access to the food that they need when they need it. And there are just so many more people in need of food.
Today at South Cliff Church in Fort Worth, the food bank distributed 100 pounds of produce, meat, dairy, and groceries to about 800 families. Some we spoke to say opportunities like this make surviving during the pandemic a whole lot easier.
I lost my job and only my son is working, and I'd be thankful with this church and with the community for help us.
It helps my family a lot. A blessing. You know what I'm saying? Because you know what? We could have nothing, but we have something.
Now the markets are running Tuesdays through Saturdays, and for more information on places and times, we put a link on our website, cbsdfw.com. In Fort Worth, Nicole Nielsen, CBS 11 News.